Might as well report day two. Let's go ahead and go with another episode and see how we do. How dare you use old ass pictures of walkers in the thing? Alright, day two, we're gonna go do a quest. We're going to attempt. Why is this thing not on full screen? Okay, I was like, what the hell? Alright, where are we going? 600 meters. I did put a point into Pummel Pete so we can try and do this. I'll get into the burnt biome. This is where I want it to go. Let's go chop it up. It's dumpy here. Anything we can drink? We need some water, y'all. More trash in the way. Burnt zombie. Hit him first try. What? Die. Hopefully we'll get no dogs. Wow. That looks better. So I won't burn my feet later. Brains. That's a long ass ways away for the first quest. Picking. Seriously? Got him. Like, how the hell you be jumping? That's the meat. That's good. We needed that. Car here. Bandage, need that. Probably gonna definitely need that. What the hell is this? Who put a canyon right here? How many arrows to the face can you take? Apparently a lot. So some of the stones were like rectangular almost, which is kind of weird. Let us go forth. See how we do. Trash. Take it. I won't. Boop, 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 boop. Gosh, it's a long way over here. Oven looks better. Everything just looks better. I mean, it's... Even in the burnt biome, which I hate. Maybe I only hate the burnt biome because of dogs. How did you see me? Still alive. Horde's gonna be fun. Boop, boop. Is this it? Okay, finally. Got. Nope. Had to be a runner, didn't you? Alright, where is the door? Oh, barbed wire. Do I have any skill points? No. Alright, here we go. I swear, if there's a dog on the first one, I'm gonna lose it. Well, come on over here. One hit. Dead. All right, got him. Man, that was painful. We make some more bandages. B-A-N-D-A-G. Yes, we can. And how about a bandana? And wear the bandana. Make some arrows. Boom. Boom. Bone knife, knuckle wraps, wooden club. What level bone knife can we make yet? Okay, I guess not. Alright. Chair. I like how when you loot the shelves now it like disappears everything, so that's cool. We've looted it. Pipes. I don't know if I need to be scrapping everything or not. Alright. Who's next? Alright, come on. Oh, we got two of you. Whoa. Not playing this game. Got him. Stamina. Got her. Oof. Oh, hell yeah. What do we get? Better up volume 5. Care for your bat. Take this yucca. Yes, and I got bullets now. Where's my gun at? Hell yeah. Go ahead and scrap that. Reload. We got 32. Just in case we have to. A water collector? And of course you wouldn't have water. Why would you have water? Why would that make sense? Can I hit you from right here? Oh, wow. It got dark right there for a second. Where's the bow? Play like a dummy. Got it. Really do gotta consider some stealth playthrough for sure. I wonder if that's got anything in it. Nothing in the Port-a-John. Of course. Glad it doesn't do that dumb crap anymore where they basically frickin' hit you on the way down. Rusty barrel, we got some gas. Where's my shovel? Take all that. Corn seed. Not sure I need corn seed right now, but whatever. This door is locked. We gots to go up. Okay. We got up here for me. It looks like main loot right there to me. Of course. How many are there? Headshots. Got him. And a biker. Nope. Almost got me. Iron arrows, okay. Sounds like a crawler somewhere. I don't trust you, game. What do we get? We got a bandolier mod. Going to scrap that. Read this book. Sharp sticks. Spear crafting skill. Okay. Make still a level 1 stone spear. Got any good loot down here? Oh, yeah. Medical journal. Take that. Use that. Alright. Can I shut this? So I have to go down here probably. Wait a minute. Back the way I came, actually. Radio here. Back up. Guess I have to go this way. get the sewing kit and wear the armor. Repair that first. And scrap that. Wear that. Eat that. Actually, no. I'll wear that and sell that. Okay. This door is locked. Up higher. Okay, so where do I go? Up this way. Right. No problem. I'll play your game. So there's a bird up here. Alright, we got the satchel. Done. Done skis. Alright. Get the hell out of here. Back to the trader. So, much better today. We'll do some jobs. Would be much better if I could eat some food. Not die. Got a concussion, so I need painkillers. My luck, I'll run into a dog on the way back. God, you move so slowly, though. So very slowly. Oh, wait, I got a book here. What we got? Fireman's Almanac Volume 5. Stop, drop, and roll. Good chance of fire. That's probably good. All that coal. I'm going straight up the mountain, bro. I don't care if I have a concussion or not. Still going. Alright, there's the house. Hey, house. POI we got over here. Brother had to move in. We're not infected at least. We are over encumbered for sure. Make out. Can we make duct tape? Yes, we can. And we can make. What out of that? Clothing pocket mod. Yes, craft. Make that. Let's do it. Modify our clothes yet. Modify. Pocket mod. Complete. Give us an extra slot and made us less encumbered. Nice. Give us a honey. I'm gone. Oh, I'm so encumbered. What can I do with the encumberedness? Let's see. I have two bows. I can scrap that. Pair one. Let me scrap the nails. They put a right here, right next to it. Oh, I can get it. Oh, okay, that's good. Give me the lead. Not really, because I'm over on number. Yeah. I'm moving slower than molasses.
Stranger,
many thanks.
You crafting skill magazine bundle, 9mm ammo, cooling mesh from Oscar. So I'm thinking probably crafting skill magazine bundle. As much as I want that 9mm ammo, I don't have a gun yet. But can I craft a pipe weapon? Do I want to do that? I don't know. Probably crafting skill magazine bundle. All right, what is this bandolier mod? What can I put that in? Chest or leg armor, okay. Go ahead and install that. Modify. Boom. What? Thought I could put it in leg armor. Not leg armor, huh? That sucks. Can't put it in that either. It can be installed in any chest or leg armor. Well. Okay, well, that's fine. You know what? Open this up. What do we got? It's vehicle adventures, improves vehicle crafting skill. Got three of them. Okay. Tech planet. Do-it-yourself electronics. Robotics. So I can make pipe baton quality 2. Okay. Pipe first. Scrap gloves, level 1. What do you got? What can we sell you? Sell these boots. Let's see. I'm going to keep that, actually. Sell this cash.
Thank you, survivor. Check back soon.
Right. Improves armor crafting skill. Daily. So what did that do? Go on my level 1 whatever, which I can, yeah, make more of. Okay. Can I go ahead and repair you?
With you? Come back and tell your friends.
What, I can't repair you? Are you serious right now? I need a pipe. You got a pipe? I think I scrapped the pipe that I had. Dang it. Bullet tip, stone arrow, 7.62 ammo. How many dukes do I have? 440. Shall I buy more ammo? I'll buy whatever I can, that's fine.
Peace be.
Alright, you got any jobs? Friend. Tier 1, clear zombies. Tier 1, buried supplies. I'm not doing buried supplies. Clear zombies.
I can't thank you.
Close enough. Alright. Still encumbered. What else do you want that I don't have? The seed. 4? Nah, not worth it. Oh, I don't know what to sell.
Maybe next
Let's
time.
Run back to the house and drop off stuff.
Survivor.
Let's figure out where our house is first. And our house is, of course, in the other direction. You know what? We'll just do the tier 1 and just come back, whatever. Hold the stamina. I'm gonna drink some of your water. Do it until I can't anymore. It takes forever to do these jobs the first couple days. Especially when you're out of stamina all the time. Actually, you know what? Perks. Got one perk. I'm gonna put it into what? Spearmaster? Or should I put it into Fortitude? I put one in there. Huntsman, Iron Gut, Cardio, Archery, Running Gun, Hidden Strike. I put one into Parkour. Oh, I don't know. Whatever. I'm just going to put it into... Learn how to be Master Chef. So, cooking... 20% cook, 40% pasture, 5 more cooking magazines and loot. Should I do minor 69er? Let's do minor 69er. We're gonna hope to do some mining tonight. Get honey out of the stump. Nope. So what am I encumbered by? Most cornmeal. I guess I could eat the cornmeal. Nom nom nom. Didn't do much for food or health, did it? Put me down 8, so that's good. Feathers really get you, don't they? Scrap the shovel. Well, that didn't take me down much at all. Where you at? Hey, Mo. Shot. Another headshot. Three iron arrows to take down Mo on warrior difficulty. Pipe in here so I can repair my pipe weapon. Oh good, the cave. Damn it. Got him. Down. Well, that was great. God, I hate the little freaking zigzag he does. We're going in guns blazing if we can. All right, let's go ahead and repair you. Not that going to loot first. Loot after the fact. So we need to hurry up and get home. Make noise walking over mushrooms. Got him. That was so close. Me having to pull out my rifle. Yep. Hi, Bish. Me some ammo. Me. Bitch. That was some hot ponytail garbage. If not for that first zombie in the beginning, I would have been fine. Yeah, that's great. Spawn on my bed so I can drop shit off. And we'll just wait it out until... lost all my good shit. But I don't have any plant fibers. Are you serious? Probably not any plant fibers. Where's the damn door? What? I can't craft a stone axe? I was about to say, what the hell? We're gonna go back and get our pipe rifle. Man, this is no joke. Trying to get as much resources as we can right now. Go back in the house. Here somewhere. Yep, I knew there was. Because the job is so far away, we don't have time to run over and get our shit. Spikes. Got plenty of plant fibers. Spikes right here. Make a few more. I got plenty of wood, I guess. Well, not really anymore. Let's find a big tree to chop down. Sucks, so we needed those dukes. We were doing so good too. Wonder how much damage the spikes do. Where the hell are the rest of the spikes at? I was about to say. Lose my damn mind. Put a couple over here. In case you guys try and get creative about going around my So we got our space in here. We go in here and fortify a little bit. I'm gonna chop this out. God, it's gonna take forever. Make a hatch. I'm gonna make a spear again. Still only level one. Hatch looks interesting. One thing we know for sure, we can sure as hell takes a while to chop into some stone. This again. Put a hatch down. You know what? Let's upgrade the floor. Hatch will open this way. So we want to put it that way. Damn it. Wrong way. You know what? Fuck. Build me another hatch. Where is it? Why? Fucking A. Why do I have so much hard time with putting hatches down? I swear, it's like the dumbest of the dumb. Alright. Build another hatch. Where I have to break the piece that it's on also. All right. Thank you. It's gotta be facing towards me. I don't know why I thought that was a good idea. Just leave the front door open, why don't you? Can I repair the window? Down or not. Thank you. No more cobblestone, are you serious? Fine. All right, we're gonna put the hatch down, do the same thing again. Boom. Oops. All right. Fill out up here. Nice, safe house. So I think we're going to end the episode there. Man, what a heck of an episode. So thank you so much for watching. We'll see you guys next time.